YouTube land. Got a quick one, man. Little upgrade here, man, for my tires on the TRX4 79 Candy. I end up going over to O'Reilly's Auto Parts, and while I was in there, I saw this pin here that said hot tires. And I realized that it wasn't just a marker, it was actually a paint for your letter tires on your actual car. So I asked the guy a couple questions. He said, no, man, this is actual paint. And you kind of got to let it set up and then paint over it again and again before you know, for your final, you know, before you just finally, you know, say you finish painting. So what I did was it took me about 3 hours to paint, let it set for an hour, paint them, let it set for an hour, paint them again, let them set for an hour, then let them cure for 12 hours. That's like what the guy told me to do at O'Reilly's. So I kind of did exactly what he told me to do. And man, it turned out extremely well. But anyway, I'm gonna give you a close up here. It's called Hot Tire here. It costed about $7. I ended up getting a couple of these pins. Costed about $7. So that's like the directions there. Spin around to the danger. Let me see where that's from. Directions. Oh yeah, just the directions. But anyway, that's the joint there, man. Hot tire. It turned out to be an extremely good product, man. I can't complain. I mean, it's after 12 hours of letting it sit, it looked like real letter tires. From a distance, it looks, you know, kind of like, is that real? So I'm gonna give you a close up, man. And just wanted to say, hope everybody's doing good out there in YouTube land. Peace and love. This time.